got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women. I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar's dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
Thank you.
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Thank you. bloquea el paso. No dejes que se escape. Bloquea el paso.
Thank you. Thank you.
welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? What are you buying? Is that? Thank. What are you buying? What are you selling? Come back anytime. This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup. Damn! You okay? Come on, let's get out of here. Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
There's a gate here.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Wait. Wait. Wait.
To me, Leon.
Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
It's already begun. What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah. We'll see.
time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you? You're the one who kidnapped Ashley. You catch on quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from. What do you want? The sample Sadler developed, that's all. Leave Ashley out of this! Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American. You got her involved just for that? Comrade! Ada! Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Enjoy the fun.
Welcome. What is that?
Thank you.
welcome.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's 1 in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last 1.
Pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
Thank you.
soft, are we?
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you? Just stand there. Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun.
That's what I'm talking about.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Ha!